at this orange and yellow lobster. The man who caught her said that he thought it had already been cooked or was fake. But right. The crustacean is real. It's extremely unique. The odds of finding one like this, about 1 in 30 million. The man who caught her is going to try to find an exhibit for her. And if that doesn't work, he says he's not going to cook it. He's going to definitely put her back in the water.
I like how he points it out. I won't eat her.
No, I was going to say, you can't have that for dinner.
Right.
No, that's just wrong.